What's up, everybody? El Dingo here. Welcome to the Lazarus Lab. I can't talk. Oh, cool. So it skipped the elevator ride down. I started recording this episode, and then I realized I was hungry, and my performance was pretty shitty, so I'm like, well, you know, I feel like I should eat something, then come back.
It is not a mistake that he has come into our possession. The demons prophesized his return. If he awakes, it could jeopardize the entire mission.
Yes.
For he is the only one who can stand against them.
Yep. Yeah. Uh-huh. So now we're in the Lazarus Lab, which is the super high-tech, fancy, whatchamacallit lab that has the stone that lets them access hell.
Attention to all Lazarus personnel. There will be an open forum to resolve any questions or concerns on the initiative to weaponize the demons. Report to the chapel at 1400 hours. Please save your word before attending.
That is way too calm. It's like, hey, we're gonna give the demons weapons. If you have any questions or concerns, come to this meeting, but we're probably just gonna disregard it like we did. Okay, so. Let's get back down to the nitty gritty of everything. The boom boom explosion. Yeah, buddy. Oh, shit, that's the BFG. I wanted a grenade! And I got it. I'm already doing better than I was doing earlier. Sweet. Yeah, it was pretty bad earlier. Not gonna lie. Was not awake enough. It was just sloppy. Come on, yeah. Oop. Come on, Piggy! Not supposed to be that hard to kill. Well, maybe in this game you are. Shit, it's like this guy's got ramped up to like 20. Munitions! Yes, thank you. And no thanks. Thanks, but no thanks. Aw, oh, poor head. Anyways, we're gonna just completely bypass that. We're gonna go find the secret here, because this is gonna be a lot more. We're gonna end up here anyways. Literally missed nothing. I'm gonna take a minute before actually blowing that up there. I'm gonna. And by that, I meant the other. I can't think of what the thingy that triggers the event that starts the things to spawn. That I ripped the heart out of. It's not a Mancubus. Stupid little shit. Yeah, I didn't want to. Okay, good. I'm still at full health. I hear an imp somewhere. Okay, though. Okay, I got full. Got full rocket. Good. Huh. Well, Dr. Rev! Dr. Rail! Dr. Rezev! Oh, shit! Hey, bye. They're dead. That's dead. Come on, spray and pray, motherfucker. Oh, ow. Oh, Jeebus. Corp. Oh, shit. Oh, God, nope, can't. Fucker, come here. That's good. Good. Come on. Come on. I don't want you to live. Stupid ass imp. Yeah. There we go. Got him. So I feel better about that. Oh shit, come on. Come on, die, thank you. Wham bam. Oh! Oh! I do not like you. Stupid little imp. That stupid little imp too, and that stupid little imp. God, these imps are... Thank you. I want to move faster. Good, I got him. That's great. Is it still on lockdown? Can I move along? Can I move about the country? Can I please put my tray table down? Thank you. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Thank you for getting the fuck out of here. Fucking stupid ass. Stupid. I hear Zambi, but I'm not even worried about him. Look at all this armor that's conveniently chilling up here. Now the game actually starts giving you armor. That was like one thing that really bummed me in the very beginning of the game, is it didn't give very much armor. It felt like the armor was a pretty useless thing to upgrade.
Expand your potential, experience something new, and go beyond mere mortal limitations.
Okay.
Human resources to find out if you
I do not want to know if I find out if I qualify for that. No, thank you. That does not sound like a... Where am I going? I still have not figured out where I'm going. This does not seem to open. Oh, hey, a BFG shot. That's useful. That is not the way to go. Through here? No, this is back the way I came. Or is it? Oh my god, it isn't. I'm derping.
Olivia activated the hell wave from somewhere inside this facility. I did hope she could rise above their influence. I was wrong. She proved to be weaker than I thought she'd be.
Yeah, that's what happens when you're a human. You're pretty weak, and you're spineless. You're a robot, so I mean, you just think with logic and reasoning. Humans, we think with, your male, your penis. Okay, so, stun bomb. Purchase that stun bomb and upgrade the shit out of it. Because that is what you do. I need to hit the wrong button. Yeah, wait, no, not wrong button, right button. Stun bomb, quick reefer. Yes. Yep. Okay, cool. Because I've heard... Because, I mean, obviously I haven't really been in the business of upgrading my weapons very often. And, oh, there we go. I forgot. But basically what people say is on these harder levels with a lot more firefights going on, that thing is useful. I don't like that sound. That is not good sound. No, I'm not liking that. Bad sound. Oh, still getting hit by flash damage. What is in here? I don't... Actually, you know what? Fuck that. I don't want to know what's in there. Actually, you know what? Let's go find out what's in here, though. This is obviously some type of secret. Oh. No, that's just this thing. Oh. I'll take that. Okay. That's cool. No, I want the auto map. Yeah, that's the one I want. Okay, so that doesn't connect to anything. At least not from this floor. Okay, interesting. Good to know! We're just here for the auto map. Missed a bunch of... Didn't miss anything? Okay, good. Which, I mean, I will take that. I do love the fact that we have an auto map. Yes, I'll take the data log. Oh! Oh, so that's what's in there? I mean, I'm not surprised at all in the slightest bit, but I mean, shit. I mean, this is a big genetic research lab, so I mean, it did only make sense that eventually a Cyberdemon would pop up. And I don't want to deal with him. I'm not in the mood for dealing with Cyberdemons right now. Shit. There's a rune in there. Oh, hey, buddies. Boom. Boom. Shit. Ah, shit. Throw that grenade. I'm stuck on a wall. Thank you. Still not gonna survive very long, but hey, you know. Oh, that looks fun. Oh, thanks for the rockets. Those will be useful. Oh, god damn it. Imps are showing up now, too. Really? Really, guys? What the fuck? I literally shot a rocket and died. I don't know what happened there. Okay, got those guys. That's good. They're dead. Jacking off. Taking my health off. I'm gonna get this ready. Yeah. Okay, sweet. Got him here. Fucking the doctor. Fucking. Fuck you! Fuck you, and fuck you, and fuck you. Fuck you especially. Fuckers, come on. Whoa. Die, you little bitches. Nope. Thank you. Yeah! That's the last of you mankeys? Oh god, hi! Yeah! Oh god, there's another! Bitch! There we go, I'm finally in the groove of things. Took me till now. Finally know how to play this game again. Okay, what's left? Where you at? Stupid ass amp. Give me my health back. Good. Upgrade point.
Demon presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Thank you. Thank you for disabling the stupid ass lockdown. Hit this. Hit it and quit it. This does not look like a fun place to want to go. So, I mean, let's look over here. System offline. Nothing for me? Really? Man, that's not cool. Alright, let's fucking do this then. Aw, I can't shoot through the door. I tried, and I failed miserably. The lesson is, never try. This gummy... Hey! Why the fuck are you right there? Yes. Demonic, unsafe demon. Oh god, the demons are really unsafe this time. God. Oh, shit. That, wow. He just kind of came out of nowhere. Giggity. Die. I want to kill you. Oh my god, it's a blocking wall. Oh my god. Look at this shit. Thanks, Id. I'm gonna lose my health and armor. Oh wow, no, no, not.
Demonic presence at unsafe level.
Yeah. Ow. Bye! That's what I wanted in the first place. I would've got this on the last... Shit! I got... Fuck! This motherfucker. That is fucking camping, you little bitch. Okay, sweet. Bye! Stupid ass. Die. Wow. I hate you. I really hate you. Thank you. Oh god, no! Stop the spot, no! Now I don't have to stop. Okay, cool. That works. Nah, that doesn't work, though. It's not working out for me. No. No, please, thank you, die. You're weak. Yeah. Okay, sweetness. Got you. You're all dead yet?
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Good. Now. Oh. Okay. You're recording data? Okay, that looks like some Linux type bullshit. Open. Yeah. Let's just go into this area that is questionably secure. Ooh, we're going to Lazarus Archives. In the next episode. Cutscene. Never mind. What? Oh no, this isn't the next level. Oh.
Kadun Masamedna, Cryos Elidma, and Matt Dilak, Creon High, Olin Divinu.
What? Thanks, buddy. Oh, so that's that stone. Yeah, okay. I know this isn't the end of the game. We still got like a couple levels, if I remember. But I'm trying to figure out... That's the Oblivion Stone, okay. I thought this level was gonna end, but it's not gonna end. It just is like, hey, we're gonna transition into another part of the level. And I have the feeling everything's about to go to shit.
You should not have allowed his location to be discovered. You have failed us.
It was not me. It was Samuel. He led them to his tomb. Please. We can overcome this. The promise. The gate will be opened as planned.
Okay. That just, you know... All right. Okay. Looks like we're ready for a fight or of some sort. Hey, that's me. That's me in my badass suit. Oh. Okay. I kind of want more. I still want more ammo, so I'm gonna add more ammo. Heh. Plus, I get full BFG. Really what I wanted. That's ugly as fuck. Trying to see if there's anything else interesting in this room. Hey, that's cool. That's awesome. That's the old Impale model. Okay, hold on. Oh, mini game. That's awesome. Oh, that's cool. That's fucking awesome. Okay. Shit, I don't have time for this, though. Man. I really want to play, but I don't have time for that. Shit, okay. So now you know how to do that. Yeah, let's hit the munitions thing. Anything else in this? I'm already full on BFG shots. They're prepping. They're like, hey. Shit's about
manual
to get real.
Security activated. All terminals now
accessible. Oh god, yep, they are really getting me ready for a fight. Okay. What's up? So, all hell's about to break loose. I want that.
The Crucible. Oh. That's what she was looking for. Vega, did you get the location?
Yes. It is located in an uncharted region of the Titan's realm, but we'll need to rupture another Argent accumulator to create the portal. The only accumulator in this sector is in specimen CD-587.
You're going to have to remove it. Once you've extracted the accumulator, it will become unstable. The ruptured casing should cause a rift strong enough to send you back to their world. We can determine your point of entry using the tether system I uploaded to your suit. Retrieving the crucible is critical. Without it, we have no way of shutting down the well and closing the hell portal here on Mars.
Okay. That's cool. That's really cool. Now, oh, shit! Yeah, hey, you know? Because that's totally what I was expecting. A bunch of gypsy shit to pop out of nowhere. There's some full-on fucking ammo. At least they're just pimps. Die! Yeah, shit, I need to kill you the good old-fashioned way with my fists for a second. I need some health! Hello. Yeah, buddy! Yep. Oh, hey! Oh, hey! Hey, oh, one day sail at the bottom of the ocean. That worked. That definitely did some things. And some stuff. Hey, buddy! Ah, dicks. Boats and hoes. Come on, guys. Thank you. I didn't really want to deal with them, so I was just like, fuck it, we'll do it the easy way. Stupid amp. Oh! Got punched into the wall. Ah. stupid ass Cacodemon. Fucker. Okay. Oh, hey, there he is. He's over here. Like, there's somebody still alive. I'm gonna have to kill somebody. And I gotta kill him? Really?
Presence eliminated.
Good.
Lockdown disengaged.
Good. Now, where am I going? That's not a good... Wow, hey, that's just, you know... Totally a great place for a random staircase to appear. Yeah, this totally looks like fun. What, is this like the demonic chapel of demons or something like that? Like, holy shit. Like, this is where demon church goes on. What do they do? Praise the Cyberdemon? Yes. Yes. Why are you sacrificing this motherfucker? Why? What the point? Why? What the hell? This is a weird church. A really, really weird church. I'm not sure I quite understand it. And not what I'm looking for. That looks like where I gotta go. Or at least what I got at this warning. Do not stand below lid. Okay. Hi. Where am I going? I guess it's like I'm about ready to get my ass kicked or something. Call an elevator. Oh, that just sends that down. Checkpoint reached. That's good. Good, we reached the checkpoint. I hear lots of demons, so that must be going the right direction. God, I hate you and your stupid balls. Ah! Oh god, it's Pinky. Fucking die! Oh. No. Ow. Where? You're dead. Please die, 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 please die. Death. And destruction to this motherfucker. Okay, cool. This. Warning, containment breach. Stuff back the other way? Not really, doesn't matter. I'm not sure I want to do this.
Lazarus Wave at full charge, ready for activation.
Oh. This hill will redirect the course of mankind. On this day, we make our contribution to their cause. Our salvation lies with them.
I pulled you from that tomb in the Cattinger Sanctum for this reason. I knew she was weak. Our work doesn't come without risks, and I released you from your prison to help mitigate those risks. I knew that in the event of a catastrophe, you'd be the only thing that could stop them.
Okay, so I'm just some inhumane killing machine. That's all I am. Okay. I don't know how I feel about this at all. Other than I'm probably gonna die in a minute. Again! I love dying. It's my favorite part of this game. Fuck this, I'm out. What, do I gotta kill these guys or something? Fuck. Hey! God damn, God. Fucking die, fucking fucks. Just all die and go away from me. I'm gonna go back. Where in the hell? I'm not where I need to go. No, I wanna go find that health. Did I, or am I too far past it? I wanna, nope. No, I am not. I'm gonna go back in here and jack on. Where the jacky on thing? I'll go back. Don't go run back this way. I don't wanna risk not having Mark. Am I going in here, I guess? I guess. Checkpoint.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Where? I don't see no demons. Oh, up there. That makes a lot of sense. I just wanted to get that, just, you know, kind of off to an easy start. Hey, come on. Where are the ones that are, like, real fucks here? Not these fucks. I want a real threat. Like, shut up. I don't care what's in effect. Oh my god. Okay, impact. I mean, honestly, that's what you need to do to start out this part. Now grab the claw damage. Deal with every little bitch that's still remaining. I don't like these guys at all. Oh my god. There we go. Bitch. I wanna die by you, stupid ass imps. Come on. Come on!
Yeah, brutal.
Oh god, really, another... Oh god, you, no! No. Die, die, die. Please die, please die.
Yeah.
Come on. Yes. Fuck you. Oh god, did the bongs. Yeah, boo. Bah! Can't get touched by anything. I don't know what just happened. That was pretty damn cool. Don't touch me. Especially you. Fuck it. I don't want to deal with this part anymore. Oh, god damn it. Really? Really? What the hell? I just kind of looked at him. Just died. That guy, I thought it was like a Cyberdemon. You know! Because there's been talks of that.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Okay. Weapon upgrade a point available. I have full of upgrade points. That's cool. Oh, I have a feeling that this next part's gonna suck.
You will need to rip out the Argent accumulator powering the Cyberdemon. Destabilizing the core will cause a rift that will send you back to hell. Once the Crucible is in your possession, we will pull you out.
Okay. This is cool and great shit and all. Oh, hey, this must be their way of saying, okay, now you're definitely going to deal with the Cyberdemon. I've been waiting all day for this. I've been seriously waiting for this. Oh, he's not. Yeah, he's like, hey, get your ass in here, bitch. We gonna fight. Yeah, damn, you are a lot uglier than I remember you being. Oh, a health bar, that's okay. I'm not too mad. A lot of people were mad about that. I'm not too... Oh, shit! Oh, damn, you got a lot more fucking... Where are my chain guns? Ow, 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 fuck. Easier than I remember you. Ah! And off to hell we go! Oh. Well. What? Oh, god damn it. No, not again. Not again. Oh, you definitely... Oh, god. What the hell? Oh. Oh, okay, so that's supposed to fall apart? No! Shit! Shit, shit, shit! I hate you! Get off my nut! Ow! Please and thank you for getting off my lawn! I need you to die. Come on! It's almost dead! A second time! Ow! I'm almost dead a 10th time.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you for dying. Dead now. That's all that really matters is that Cyberdemon is dead. Not as intimidating as I thought you were gonna be. This must be the exit. Further into hell we go. In the next episode. My name is El Dingo. I'm gonna drink this coffee. I did jack shit. Anyways, my name is El Dingo. Like, comment, subscribe, stick around, we will play more. Later.